The work of Dr. Alice Crippen. Thank you so much for joining us this morning.
It's tough.
So, Dr. Crippen, give it to me in a nutshell.
Well, the premise is quite simple.
Emma.
What you got? That kid.
Something of the gel here. Write down your number. I may need to contact you later.
Did you find your brother?
Oh.
I want you to sit down on that curb, put your hands on your head, and do nothing until I speak with these officers.
I'm not sitting on no curb. I'm not putting my hands on my head for nobody.
Been warned, you understand me? Do you understand me?
Go on.
You can't control this outcome, Aubrey. You know why? Because you are not God.